Good afternoon, everyone. Standard 11, OC, chapter number 5, Forms of Business Organization 1. Now, we have already learned about the sole proprietorship form, where there is only one owner, and this is such a form in which the firm is owned, managed, and controlled by only a one person. Only a one person can be manager, can be owner. Also, all from the firm. Now, today our topic is business run by into undivided family. That means HUF. Meaning, according to into law, business is inheritable. Business is inheritable. What's the difference? Business acquired by way of inheritance by into undivided family is called a form of HUF. All the members of family are called its member. All the member of family are called the member of HUF. Administration of such firm is in the hands of the head of the family. Administration of HUF is in the hand of head of the family. He is called Karta. Head of the family can manage all administration and all firm, and he is called as Karta. Person does not wish to run the business, then the administration is passed on to the other next level. Person, senior person, who is one say, does not wish to run the business, then the other next level person can take administration. Then existence of such firm is popular in India and Nepal. India and Nepal, we can see a form going to. Characteristics of HUF. Now, characteristics is given on page number 46. First one, characteristics of HUF. Existence by law. The form of HUF come into existence by law. Legal existence. Legally process karu. Then, management. The management of the form is in the hand of senior most person of the family, who is called Karta. Senior most person at the management, he is known as Karta. Then, third one, independent field of operation. Business management is done by Karta independently. Other member have no right to take part of or interrupting the business, but they can help. Business is run by the Karta. Then, other members have no right to take part or interrupt in the business, but they can only help. Other members cannot object against the suitability of decision taken by the Karta. Then, fourth one, membership. The membership in the form of into undivided family is by birth. By birth is membership money said only. The child born in the family gets the membership right from his birth. Financial control. All financial matters of the business lie in the hands of Karta. Financial control ko na hath mein ho in the hand of Karta. So the financial control also remain in the hands of Karta. Then liability. Entire business is under the administration of Karta. Therefore the liability of Karta